This is the blue one, and even though this is still blue, we're going to call this a silver one. So the bigger one is the silver one. Reset both of them. Okay, so I'm going to disconnect at the battery. And now I'm getting ready to connect at the battery so you can kind of see how much time it's going to take. Okay, and now I'm going to just connect here and connect it. And you're going to count how many turns it makes. There. Great. And now we're going to use the silver capacitor, or actually the big capacitor. And again, I'm going to disconnect here to make sure. Again, you're going to want to look at the time. And go ahead and again, you're going to want to count the number of turns. And so now we're going to repeat everything again so you can get one more data point for each of the capacitors. Okay, so it is working. And now we're going to do the small capacitor. Disconnect here. And again, you'll watch a time. Okay. And now I'm going to discharge the small capacitor. All right, so you'll want to look at how many turns it makes. Okay. And now we're going to do a large capacitor. Watch how long they're lit up. Okay. And now we're going to discharge the big capacitor. Want to look at how many turns it makes. Okay. And that's it.